গমচিন্তর্ণ পরম মঙ্গলময় তত্ত নন্দ দুলাল জসমুখী লাল ভগবান শ্রী মদন গোপাল কী জয় দ্বাদশ পূজারী গৌরাঙ্গ মহাপ্রভু কী জয় পরম কৃষ্ণ প্রেয়সী বৃন্দে দেবী ভক্তি দেবী তুলসী মহারাণী কী জয় শ্রেষ্ঠ পরম বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর শ্রী বৈশ্য সিদ্ধেশ্বর মহাদেব কী জয় দেবদেব মহাদেব শিব শিব সদাশিব কী জয় অচিন্তনন্ত নিত্যপূর্ণ পরম সর্বেশ্বরেশ্বর পূর্ণ পরম ঈশ্বর পূর্ণ পরম পুরুষোত্তম পূর্ণ পরম পবিত্রতম পূর্ণ পরম অভয় পূর্ণ পরম অক্ষয় পূর্ণ পরম অদ্বয় পূর্ণ পরম অনন্ত পূর্ণ পরম সত্য সনাতন পূর্ণ পরম সর্বশক্তিমান পূর্ণ পরমেশ্বর স্বয়ং ভগবান শ্রীকৃষ্ণ শ্রী গোপীনাথ দেবকী জয় পূর্ণ পরম সর্বশক্তিমান কৃষ্ণ পূর্ণ পরম স্বরূপ শক্তি পূর্ণ পরমেশ্বরী পূর্ণ পরম করুণাময়ী শ্রীমতী রাধারাণী কী জয় শ্রী রাধা গোপীনাথ রাধা মদন মোহন রাধা গোবিন্দ দেবকী জয় শ্রী রাই রসিক রাধ রাধা শ্যামসুন্দর রাধা গিরিধারী কী জয় শ্রী রাধা সূর্য বিহারী রাধা বিনোদ বিহারী রাধা বৃন্দাবন চন্দ্র রাধা বাঙ্কী বিহারী রাধা রাধা রমণ কী জয় শ্রী জগন্নাথ বলদেব সুভদ্রা সুদর্শন কী জয় শ্রী রাধা কৃষ্ণ সেবা প্রেম ভক্তি পতে সর্ববিধ বিঘ্ন বিনাশক পরম তত্ত্ব পরম মঙ্গলময় পরম লক্ষ্মীকান্ত পরমেশ্বর ভগবান শ্রী নৃসিংহদেব কী জয় শ্রী আদি নৃসিংহদেব লক্ষ্মী নৃসিংহদেব কী অচিন্তনন্ত পূর্ণ পরম মঙ্গলময় তত্ত্ব ভগবান শ্রী নটকট গোপাল লড্ডু গোপাল কী প্রেম পুরুষোত্তম কলিপাবনাবতার সতী নন্দন ভগবান শ্রী গৌরহরি কী পরম করুণাময় অচিন্ত পরম দুর্লভতম কৃষ্ণ প্রেম ভক্তি প্রদাতা ভগবান শ্রী নিত্যানন্দ রাম কী জয় শ্রী গৌর নিত্যানন্দ কী জয় শ্রী গিরিরাজ মহারাজ কী দিব্য সারদাম শিল সমূহ কী চিন্ময় গৌরদণ্ড কী গৌর চরণারবিন্দ জয় কী পরম কৃষ্ণ শ্রী বৃন্দে দেবী ভক্তি দেবী তুলসী মহারাণী কী শ্রেষ্ঠ পরম বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর শ্রী শিবজি শ্রী শম্ভুজি শ্রী সিদ্ধেশ্বর মহাদেব কী পরম কৃষ্ণ প্রেম বিলাপ শ্রী বৃন্দাবন ধাম কী পরম গৌরপ্রিয় বিলাপ শ্রী মায়াপুর নবদ্বীপ ধাম কী জন ধাম শ্রী জগন্নাথপুরী ধাম কী শ্রী জগন্নাথপুরী ধাম কী সংসক্ষেত্র শ্রী পুরুষোত্তম ধাম কী মায়াপুর চন্দ্রোদয় মন্দির ভুবনেশ্বর কৃষ্ণ বলরাম মন্দির কী জন পরম গৌর গম্ভীর বিলাপীঠ অচিন্তনন্ত পরম দুর্লভতম কৃষ্ণ প্রেম ভক্তি প্রদ দিব্যভূমি শ্রী দণ্ডভঙ্গ ধাম কী জয় শ্রী দণ্ডভঙ্গ ধাম পিঠাধীশ ভগবান শ্রী দণ্ডভঙ্গ গোপীনাথ দেব কী জয় শ্রী গঙ্গা নারায়ণ জি কী জয় শ্রী সীতারাম লক্ষ্মণ ভক্ত শত্রুঘ্ন ভক্তরাজ হনুমান কী জয় পরম নমস্যা যজ্ঞ বরাহী কী জয় পরম তত্ত্ব ভগবান শ্রী বরাহ দেব কী জয় পরম বৈষ্ণব ঠাকুর শ্রী কপতেশ্বর মহাদেব শ্রী গুড়ালিঙ্গ পাটনা মহাদেব শ্রী বাল্লি কপলেশ্বর মহাদেব কী জয় পতিত পাবনী গঙ্গা মাইকী যমুনা মাইকী ভক্তি দেবী তুলসী মহারাণী কী পরম পুণ্যত্বয় দণ্ডভঙ্গা নদী কী পরম পুণ্যত্বয় ভার্গবী নদী কী জয় পূর্ণ পরমারাধ্যতম প্রাত স্মরণীয় অগতির গতিদাতা দিব্য চক্ষু প্রদাতা শ্রীকৃষ্ণ চরণারবিন্দে সদ্গতি প্রদাতা পরম গৌর কৃষ্ণ শ্রী জগন্নাথ মাধব কৃষ্ণ গোপালগত প্রাণ অষ্টোতর শত শ্রী শ্রীমৎ পরম বৈষ্ণব পরিব্রাজকাচার্য শিরোমণি শ্রীল গৌর গোবিন্দ স্বামী নিত্য সদ্গুরুদেব কী জয় পূর্ণ পরমারাধ্যতম প্রাত স্মরণীয় অগতির গতিদাতা দিব্য চক্ষু প্রদাতা শ্রীকৃষ্ণ চরণারবিন্দে সদ্গতি প্রদাতা পরম গৌর কৃষ্ণ শ্রী জগন্নাথ মাধব পৃষ্ঠ গৌরগত প্রাণা অদ্বিতীয় গৌরবাণী প্রচারক বিশ্বগুরু অষ্টোত্তর শত শ্রী শ্রীমৎ পরম বৈষ্ণব পরিব্রাজকযোগ্য শিরোমণি শ্রীল অভয় চরণারবিন্দ ভক্তি বেদান্ত স্বামী প্রভুপাদ নিত্য সৎপরম গুরুদেব শ্রীল অভয় চরণারবিন্দ ভক্তি বেদান্ত স্বামী প্রভুপাদ নিত্য সৎশিক্ষা গুরুদেব জয় পরম পরম মঙ্গলম সদ্গুরু সৎশিষ্য পরম্পরা অনন্ত কোটি বৈষ্ণব গুরুদেব চারি বিশুদ্ধ প্রামাণিক বৈষ্ণব পরম্পরা সমবেত ভক্ত বৃন্দ গৌর প্রেমানন্দে অগরিষ্ঠ দেয়াশ্যামল দেবতী অগরিষ্ঠ দেয়াশ্যামল দেবতী অগরিষ্ঠ দেয়াশ্যামল দেবতী অগরিষ্ঠ শ্রী শ্রী গুরাঙ্গ গুরাঙ্গ মহাপতি নারায়ণং নমস্কৃত্য নরশ্চৈব নরোত্তমং দেবীং সরস্বতীং ব্যাসং ততো জয়মুদীরয়ে বেদে রামায়ণেশ্চৈব পুরাণে ভারতে তথা আদৌ চ মধ্যে চ অন্তে চ হরি সর্বত্র গীয়তে মূকং করোতি বাচালম পঙ্গুং লঙ্ঘয়তে গিরিম যৎকৃপা সমহং বন্দে শ্রীগুরু দীনতারিণী পরমানন্দ মাধব পরমানন্দ হে মাধব পদুগরুচি মকরাঙ্গ রিবে চকা ঢোড়া
হরি
সে চকা ডোড়া কপয়ারে মন মরহু নিরন্তরে বলি জীব যাও আকৃষ্ণ বলি যাও জীব মোতে উদ্ধার রাধাধব রাধা ধব মোতে উদ্ধার প্রজ্জিত কৈতবস্ত্র পরম নির্মাণাংশতা বেদ্যম বাস্তবমস্ত্র বস্তু শিবদং তাপস্ত্রাঙ্গলন শ্রীমদ ভাগবতে মহামুনি সুতে কিংবা পরীশ্বর সদ্য উদ্য বরুদতে তৎকৃতি শুশ্রূষুভি তৎক্ষণা নিগম কল্প তরুর্গিত সুখমুখা অমৃত দ্রব সংযুত পিবত ভাগবত রসমায় মুহুরহ রসিকা ভুবি বাবুকা অনর্থোপশম সাক্ষাৎ ভক্তি যোগ অধ্যক্ষ যে লোকস্য জনত বিদ্বাসত্রে সত্তত সংহিতা জৈশ্যাং বৈষ্ণমায় কৃষ্ণে পরম পুরুষে ভক্তিরুৎপদে পুংসহ শোক মোহ ভয়াপহা শ্রীমদ ভাগবত পুরাণ মমলম যত বৈষ্ণবনাম প্রিয়ম যস্মিন পরমহংস মেক মমলম জ্ঞানং পরম গীয়তে যত্র জ্ঞান বিরাগ ভক্তি সহিতম নৈষ্কর্ম বিস্তৃতম তৎসৃণম সুপটন বিচারণ পর বক্তা বিমুক্তে নরা অর্থয় ব্রহ্ম সূত্রাণাং ভারতার্থ বিনির্ণয় গায়ত্রী ভাষ্য রূপস্য বেদার্থ পরিগৃহীতং সর্ববেদ ইতিহাসং সারং সারং সমুদ্ধুতং সর্ববেদান্ত সারং হি শ্রীমদ ভাগবতম ইষ্যতে তদ রসামৃত চিত্তস্য নান্যতস্য প্রতীকচি। কৃষ্ণ ভক্তি রাসা স্বরূপ শ্রী ভাগবত তাতে বেদ শাস্ত্র হইতে পরম মাহাত্ম্য চারি বেদ উপনিষদে যত কিছু তার অর্থ লয়াব্যাস করিলা সঞ্চয় এই সূত্রে যেই রূপ বিষয়াবচন ভাগবতে সেই রূপ শ্লোক নিবন্ধন জীবের নিস্তারণ লাগি সূত্র কইলা ব্যাস মায়াবাদী ভাষ্য শুনিলে অয়ে সর্বনাশ
মায়াবাদী ভাষ্য শুনিলে অয়ে সর্বনাশ
সর্বে পুরুষার্থ ভক্তি ভাগবতে
সর্বে পুরুষার্থ ভক্তি ভাগবতে
প্রেম রূপ ভাগবত চারি বেদে কয় চারি বেদ দাদি বাগ বসন বনিতা
চারি বেদ দাদি
উঠিলে না সুক খাই লেনা পরীক্ষিতা কৃষ্ণ তুল্য ভাগবত বিভু সর্বা শ্রয়
কৃষ্ণ তুল্য ভাগবত বিভু সর্বা
প্রতি শ্লোকে প্রতি অক্ষরে নানা অর্থ
শ্লোকে প্রতি অক্ষরে
ভাগবত চুড়াশি গায়া ভক্ত জনে
ভাগবত চুড়াশি
চতুর্দাবি গ্রহ কৃষ্ণ এই চারি সনে আদি মধ্য অন্তে ভাগ বতে এই বিষ্ণু ভক্তি নিত্য সিদ্ধ অক্ষয় ব্রয়
বিষ্ণু ভক্তি নিত্য সিদ্ধ
প্রেম মায়া ভাগবত কৃষ্ণের শ্রিয়ঙ্গ
প্রেম মায়া ভাগবত কৃষ্ণের শ্রিয়ঙ্গ
তাহাতে কেন যত গোপ্য কৃষ্ণ রঙ্গ ভাগবত শাস্ত্রে সেব স্থির সত্য কহে দেহ ভাগবত সম কোন শাস্ত্র নয় মায়া মুগ্ধ জীবের নাহি কৃষ্ণ স্মৃতি জ্ঞান
মায়া মুগ্ধ জীবের নাহি কৃষ্ণ স্মৃতি জ্ঞান
জীবের সুপায় কৈল কৃষ্ণ বেদ পুরাণ
জীবের সুপায় কৈল
ভাগবত পড় বৈষ্ণবের স্থানে
ভাগবত পড়
একান্ত আশ্রয় কর শ্রী চৈতন্য চরণে ভাগবত যে না মানে সে যাবন
ভাগবত যে না মানে সে
তার সাক্ষা আছে জন্মে জন্মে প্রভু জাম
তার
হরে কৃষ্ণ হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে 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 রাম 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 হরে হরে
হরে কৃষ্ণ হরে কৃষ্ণ কৃষ্ণ হরে 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 রাম হরে রাম 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 হরে হরে
হরে কৃষ্ণ হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে 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 রাম 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 হরে হরে
হরে কৃষ্ণ হরে
হরে কৃষ্ণ হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে 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 রাম 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 হরে হরে
হরে কৃষ্ণ 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 হরে 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 রাম 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 হরে হরে
ওম নমো ভগবতে বাসুদেবায় সপ্তম স্কন্ধ পঞ্চম সপ্তম সম্যক বিধার্যতাং বালো গুরুদেহে দ্বিজাতিরিহি বিষ্ণুপথে প্রতিচ্ছন্ন সম্পূর্ণ রূপে বিধার্যতাম রক্ষা করা যাউ বালহ এই অল্প বয়স্ক বালকটিকে গুরুগৃহে গুরুকুলে যেউঠারে গুরুঙ্ক ঠারু শিক্ষা লাভ করিবা পাই বালক মানুষ পঠা যায় বিজাতিবি ব্রাহ্মণ মানক দ্বারা বিষ্ণু পক্ষই যেমানে বিষ্ণু পক্ষীয় পদ্ম বেতরে নিত প্রভাবিত করি নার বুদ্ধি যথা যেপরি শ্রীল প্রভুপাদ দ্বারা মূল ব্যাসকৃত সংস্কৃত ভাগবতরু ইংরাজীকে যেভাবে অনুবাদ হয়েছি আমার পরমারাধ্যক্ষ সদ্গুরু পাদ পদ্মঙ্গ আশীর্বাদরে তার ওড়িয়া ହିରଣ୍ୟକଶିପୁ ତାଙ୍କର ଅନୁଚର ମାନଙ୍କୁ ଆଦେଶ ଦେଲେ, ହେ ଦୈତ୍ୟଗଣ, ତୁମ୍ଭେମାନେ ଏହି ବାଳକଟିକୁ ଗୁରୁକୂଳରେ ଏପରି ଭାବରେ ରକ୍ଷା କର ଯାହାଦ୍ୱାରା ଛଦ୍ମବେଶୀ ବୈଷ୍ଣବମାନେ ଆଉ ତା ବୁଦ୍ଧିକୁ ପ୍ରଭାବିତ କରିନପାରନ୍ତି। ଭାବାତ୍ ଆମ କୃଷ୍ଣ ଭାବନାମୃତ ସଂଘ, ଆମ କୃଷ୍ଣ ଭାବନାମୃତ ଆନ୍ଦୋଳନରେ ବେଳେବେଳେ ଭକ୍ତମାନଙ୍କୁ କର୍ମୀମାନଙ୍କ ପୋଷାକ ପିନ୍ଧିବାକୁ ହୁଏ, କାରଣ ଆଫ୍ରିକା ରାଜ୍ୟରେ ସମସ୍ତେ ବୈଷ୍ଣବ ବିଦ୍ୱେଷୀ। ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଯୁଗରେ ଅସୁରମାନେ ଏହି କୃଷ୍ଣ ଭାବନାମୃତ ଆନ୍ଦୋଳନକୁ ଟିକେ ବି ପସନ୍ଦ କରନ୍ତି ନାହିଁ। ଗୈରିକ ବସନ ପରିହିତ ତିଳକ ମାଳଧାରୀ ବୈଷ୍ଣବମାନଙ୍କୁ ଦେଖିବା ମାତ୍ରେ ହିଁ ସେମାନେ ଉତ୍ତ୍ୟକ୍ତ ହୁଅନ୍ତି, ସେମାନେ ହରେ କୃଷ୍ଣ କହି ଉପହାସ କରନ୍ତି। ବେଳେବେଳେ କେହି କେହି ଅବଶ୍ୟ ନିଷ୍ଠା ସହକାରେ ହରେ କୃଷ୍ଣ କୀର୍ତ୍ତନ କରନ୍ତି। ହରେ କୃଷ୍ଣ ମହାମନ୍ତ୍ର ଯେହେତୁ ପରମ, ତେଣୁ ଉଭୟ କ୍ଷେତ୍ରରେ ପରିହାସରେ ହେଉ ବା ନିଷ୍ଠା ହେତୁ ନାମ କୀର୍ତ୍ତନ କରିବା ଫଳରେ ସେମାନଙ୍କର କେବଳ ଲାଭ ହିଁ ହୁଏ। ଅସୁରମାନେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ହରେ କୃଷ୍ଣ କୀର୍ତ୍ତନ କରନ୍ତି ସେତେବେଳେ ବୈଷ୍ଣବମାନେ ପ୍ରସନ୍ନ ହୁଅନ୍ତି, କାରଣ ସେଥିରୁ ବୁଝାଯାଏ ଯେ ହରେ କୃଷ୍ଣ ଆନ୍ଦୋଳନ ଭିତ୍ତି ସୁଦୃଢ଼ ହେଉଛି। ହିରଣ୍ୟକଶିପୁ ପରି ବଡ଼ ବଡ଼ ଅସୁରମାନେ ବୈଷ୍ଣବମାନଙ୍କୁ ଦଣ୍ଡ ଦେବା ପାଇଁ ସବୁବେଳେ ପ୍ରସ୍ତୁତ ଥାଆନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ସେମାନେ ସବୁବେଳେ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରନ୍ତି ଯେପରି ବୈଷ୍ଣବମାନେ ସେମାନଙ୍କ ଗ୍ରନ୍ଥଗୁଡ଼ିକ ବିକ୍ରୟ ଏବଂ କୃଷ୍ଣ ଭାବନାମୃତ ପ୍ରଚାର କରି ନ ପାରନ୍ତି। ଏହିପରି ଭାବରେ ବହୁ କାଳ ପୂର୍ବେ ହିରଣ୍ୟକଶିପୁ ଯାହା କରିଥିଲେ ଆଜି ମଧ୍ୟ ତାହା ହୁଏ। ଏହା ହେଉଛି ବୈଷୟିକ ଜୀବନଧାରା। ଅସୁର ବା ଜଡ଼ବାଦୀମାନେ କୃଷ୍ଣ ଭାବନାମୃତ ଆନ୍ଦୋଳନର ପ୍ରଗତି ଆଦୌ ପସନ୍ଦ କରନ୍ତି ନାହିଁ ଏବଂ ନାନା ଭାବରେ ସେମାନେ ତାକୁ ପ୍ରତିହତ କରିବାକୁ ଚେଷ୍ଟା କରନ୍ତି। ତଥାପି କୃଷ୍ଣ ଭାବନାମୃତ ଆନ୍ଦୋଳନର ପ୍ରଚାରକମାନଙ୍କୁ ବୈଷ୍ଣବ ବେଶରେ ହେଉ ବା ଅନ୍ୟ ବେଶରେ ହେଉ ଆଗେଇ ଯିବାକୁ ହେବ, ସେମାନଙ୍କର ପ୍ରଚାର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ଚଳାଇବାକୁ ହେବ। ଚାଣକ୍ୟ ପଣ୍ଡିତ କହିଛନ୍ତି, ସଠେ ସାକ୍ଷାତ ସମାଜରେ ସତ୍ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତିଙ୍କୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ସଠମାନଙ୍କ ସହ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିବାକୁ ହୁଏ ସେତେବେଳେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ସଠ କରି ଆଚରଣ କରିବାକୁ ହୁଏ। ପ୍ରତାରଣ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ନୁହେଁ, ପ୍ରତାରଣା କରିବା ପାଇଁ ନୁହେଁ, ନିଜର ପ୍ରଚାର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟରେ ସଫଳତା। ସପ୍ତମ ଖଣ୍ଡ ପଞ୍ଚମ ଅଧ୍ୟାୟ ଏବଂ ସପ୍ତମ ଶ୍ଳୋକ ଆଜି ଏଠାରେ ଆମେ ପାଠ କର। ସେ ଶ୍ଳୋକର ବର୍ଣ୍ଣନା ଅନୁଯାୟୀ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଅସୁର ରାଜା ହିରଣ୍ୟକଶିପୁ ବଡ଼ ଶ୍ରଦ୍ଧା ସହକାରେ ନିଜ ଭକ୍ତ ପୁତ୍ର ପ୍ରହ୍ଲାଦ ମହାରାଜଙ୍କୁ ଶିଶୁ ପ୍ରହ୍ଲାଦ ମହାରାଜଙ୍କୁ ନିଜ କୋଳରେ ବସେଇ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ କଲା, ଅତି ଶ୍ରଦ୍ଧା ସହକାରେ, ବାପା ତୁ ଗୁରୁକୂଳରେ ଯେତେ ପାଠ ପଢ଼ିଛୁ ସେସବୁ ପାଠ ଭିତରୁ ଶ୍ରେଷ୍ଠ କେଉଁ ପାଠ ଭିତର ମନେ ହେଉଛି? ସିଏ କେବେ ଭାବିନଥିଲା ତାଙ୍କ ପୁତ୍ର ପ୍ରହ୍ଲାଦ ମହାରାଜ ଗୋଟେ ବିଚକ୍ଷଣ ଦାର୍ଶନିକ ପରି ଉତ୍ତର ଦେଲେ। ସିଏ ଆଶା କରିଥିଲା ଶିଶୁ ଯେପରି ଦରଦୀ କଣ୍ଠରେ ଖନି ଖନି ହୁଏ ସେ କହିବ ମୁଁ ଅସୁରମାନଙ୍କ ରାଜା ଦିଏ ସେ ଭାଇ ତାରି ମିଠା ମିଠାଟା ମୁଁ ସେପରି ନ କରିକି ପ୍ରହ୍ଲାଦ ମହାରାଜ କ'ଣ ଦେବେ କହିଲେ ହେ ବିକାଶ ଆମେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଗୋଟେ ମିଥ୍ୟାର ଚକ୍ରରେ ବୁଝୁ, ଆମର ପ୍ରକୃତ ପରିଚୟକୁ ଆମେ ଭୁଲିଲେ, ଆମେ ଆମ ଉପରେ ଯେଉଁ ଖୋଳପାଟି ଚଢ଼ିଛି ସେଥିରେ ଆତ୍ମବୁଦ୍ଧି କରୁ, ସେଥିରେ ଆତ୍ମବୁଦ୍ଧି କରିବା ପୂର୍ବରୁ ଆମେ ଉପଭୋଗର କାମନା କରୁ କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମେ ଉପଭୋକ୍ତା ନୁହଁ, ଭଗବାନ ପରମ ଭୋକ୍ତା। ଅହଂ ହିଁ ସର୍ବଯୋଗ୍ୟାନା ଭୋକ୍ତା ଚ ପ୍ରଭୁରେ, ମୁଁ ହିଁ ସବୁ ଯୋଗ୍ୟମାନଙ୍କର ପ୍ରଭୁ ଏବଂ ଭୋକ୍ତା। କିନ୍ତୁ ଜୀବ ମିଥ୍ୟା ଭୋଗ ଭଳିଆ କରିବା ଫଳରେ ଜୀବ ଗୋଟେ ମିଥ୍ୟା ଶରୀର ପ୍ରାପ୍ତ, ସେ ଶରୀରଟା ପ୍ରାକୃତ ଶକ୍ତି ଦ୍ୱାରା ବା ଭୂତ ପ୍ରକୃତି ଦ୍ୱାରା ତିଆରି, ଯନ୍ତ୍ର ଗୁହାଣୀ ମାୟା, ମାୟା ଦ୍ୱାରା ଇଏ ଗୋଟେ ଯନ୍ତ୍ର। ଜୀବ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏଇ ଯନ୍ତ୍ରରେ ରୁହେ ସେତେବେଳେ ଯନ୍ତ୍ରଟି କ୍ରିୟା ଥାଏ, ନହେଲେ ନିଷ୍କ୍ରିୟ ଥାଏ। ସେଥିପାଇଁ ଏଇ ଯନ୍ତ୍ର ହେଉଛି ଯୋଡ଼ା ପାଲି, ଯୋଡ଼ା ଅର୍ଥାତ୍ ଯେମିତି ପ୍ରବଳ ଥଣ୍ଡା ସେ ଯୋଡ଼ା ପାଲି ଯାଇଛି ସେଇ ଭବିତ ନିଷ୍କ୍ରିୟ ଅବସ୍ଥା। କିନ୍ତୁ ଜୀବ ହେଉଛି ସକ୍ରିୟ ଜୀବନମୟ ତତ୍ତ୍ୱ, ଅଚିନ୍ତାନନ୍ଦ ପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ ପରମ ସକ୍ରିୟ ପରମ ଜୀବ ପରମେଶ୍ୱର ଭଗବାନ ଶ୍ରୀକୃଷ୍ଣଙ୍କର ଅଣୁ। ତେଣୁକରି ସେଇ ଗୁଣର ଆଧାର ହିସାବ ଜୀବ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏ ନିଷ୍କ୍ରିୟ ଶରୀରରେ ଅଧିଷ୍ଠାନ କରେ ଶରୀରଟି କ୍ରିୟାଶୀଳ ହୁଏ। ଗୀତାରେ ଭଗବାନ ସେଇ କଥା କହୁଛନ୍ତି, ହେ ଅର୍ଜୁନ ଏ ଆକାଶ ନିଆଁ ପାଣି ପବନ ଏବଂ ମାଟି ଏ ପାଞ୍ଚଟା କୁଳଭୂତ ମହାଭୂତ ଏବଂ ସୂକ୍ଷ୍ମ ଜଳ ମନ ବୁଦ୍ଧି ଅହଙ୍କାର ଏ ଅଷ୍ଟ ପ୍ରକୃତି ଉପରେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ମୋର ଉନ୍ନତ ଶକ୍ତି ତା କହିଲେ ଜୀବ। ସେ ଜୀବଗଣ ଏ ଭୂତ ପ୍ରକୃତି ଦ୍ୱାରା ନିର୍ମିତ ପ୍ରାକୃତ ଜଗତରେ ସଂଘର୍ଷରତ ରହି ୟାକୁ ସକ୍ରିୟତା ଆଣିଲେ ଜଣାପଡ଼ ତେଣୁକରି ପ୍ରହ୍ଲାଦ ମହାରାଜ କହିଲେ ହେ ପିତାଶ୍ରୀ ଜୀବ ତାର ମିଥ୍ୟା କାମନା ଦୃଷ୍ଟିରୁ ତାର କାମନା ବାସନା ଚିନ୍ତା ଏବଂ ସେଇ ପୃଷ୍ଠଭୂମିରେ କରୁଥିବା କର୍ମର ପରିଣାମ ସ୍ୱରୂପ ଗୋଟିଏ ନିର୍ଦ୍ଦିଷ୍ଟ ପ୍ରକୃତିଯୁକ୍ତ ଶରୀର ଶରୀର ଏବଂ ସୂକ୍ଷ୍ମ ଏବଂ ସୂକ୍ଷ୍ମ ସ୍ତର ଯେ ମନ ବୁଦ୍ଧି ଅହଙ୍କାର ଦ୍ୱାରା ଗଠିତ ସେ ତାର ବାସନା ଅନୁସାରେ ସେହିଭଳି ଭାବରେ ଭାବିତ ହୁଏ ଏବଂ ତାକୁ ଠିକ ଭାବରେ କ୍ରିୟାଶୀଳ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଗୋଟିଏ ସ୍ଥୂଳ ଶରୀର ପଞ୍ଚ ମହାଭୂତ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଗଠିତ ପାଏ। ଏହି ବିଚାରରେ କର୍ମର ପ୍ରତିକ୍ରିୟା ସ୍ୱରୂପ କର୍ମର ପ୍ରତିକ୍ରିୟାର ପରିଣାମ ସ୍ୱରୂପ ଜଣେ ସଂଯମିତ ଅସଂଯମିତ ଲୋଭୀ ଶରୀର ଦାନୀ ଶରୀର ଏଇ ରକମ ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଶରୀର ପ୍ରାପ୍ତ। କିନ୍ତୁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଜୀବ ନରଦେହ ପ୍ରାପ୍ତ ହୁଏ ସେତେବେଳେ ସେ ଉଦ୍ଧାର ପାଇବାର ଗୋଟେ ସୁଯୋଗ ପ୍ରାପ୍ତ ହୁଏ ଏବଂ ସେ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ କରେ ଅର୍ଥାତ ବ୍ରହ୍ମ ଜିଜ୍ଞା ମାଲନା ଭଲ ଜାତ ଏହାପରେ ସେ ବ୍ରହ୍ମ ଜିଜ୍ଞା ସେ ପ୍ରକୃତରେ ମୁଁ କିଏ, ମୋର ସ୍ୱରୂପ କ'ଣ, ମୁଁ କାହିଁକି ଚିତାପ ଦ୍ୱାରା ଦଗ୍ଧୀଭୂତ ହେଉଛି, ମୋର ଏଠି ଆସିବାର କାରଣ କ'ଣ, ମୋ ଜୀବନର ପ୍ରକୃତ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ କ'ଣ। ତେଣୁକରି ହେ ପିତାଶ୍ରୀ ଏଇ ଯେଉଁ ପ୍ରଶ୍ନ ଏବଂ ତାର ଉତ୍ତର ହେଉଛି ପ୍ରକୃତରେ ଶିକ୍ଷା ପଦବାଚ୍ୟ। କିନ୍ତୁ ଆପଣ ଯେଉଁ ଗୁରୁକୁଳକୁ ମୋତେ ପଠେଇବେ ସେଥିରେ ଏସବୁ ଦିଆଯାଏ, ସେଥିରେ କ'ଣ ଶିକ୍ଷା ହେଉଛି, କିପରି ସ୍ୱାଚ୍ଛନ୍ଦମ ଭୌତିକ ଜୀବନଯାପନ କରିବେ, ବ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ବାଲାନ୍ସ ବଢ଼େଇବେ, କୋଠା ବାଡ଼ି କରିବୁ, ଗାଡ଼ି ଘୋଡ଼ା କରିବୁ, ଚାରି ପୁରୁଷ ଶହେ ପୁରୁଷ ପଚାଶ ଟଙ୍କା ଜମେଇ ରଖିବୁ। କିନ୍ତୁ ଆମେ ଜାଣିଲେ ଆମର ଶତ୍ରୁ ମଧ୍ୟ ଆମର ଉତ୍ତର ପୁରୁଷ। ଆକ୍ଚୁଆଲି ଟୁଡେ ହିରଣ୍ୟକଶିପୁ ଦି କିଙ୍ଗ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ଡିମୋନ୍ ୱାଇ ଭେରି ଭେରି ଆଫେକ୍ସନେଟଲି ପୁଟ୍ ହିଜ୍ ସ୍ୱିଟ୍ କିଟ୍ ପ୍ରହ୍ଲାଦ ମହାରାଜ ଆଣି ସ୍ଲାପ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆସ୍ କ୍ୱେଶ୍ଚିନ୍ ଦାଟ ମାଇ ଡିଅର ସନ୍ ଆଉଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ମେନି ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ଡିସିପ୍ଲିନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଏଜୁକେସନ୍
that you have learnt in the Gurukula, run by the best teachers of the world by them, from a materialistic point of view. Which one is preferred to be the best? So he was expecting that Prahlad Maharaj, being a kid, could have answered like a kid. That could have caused mundane amusement to the heart. Had Prahlad Maharaj been saying, "Oh my dear father, I want to become the chief of Pasura and raise your name and fame," he would have been happy. But to his contrary, though a kid, but Prahlad Maharaj replied like a seasoned philosopher and great theorist. What did he say? He said, "Oh my dear father, the education that is taught in the Gurukula run by both the sons of Shukracharya, giving priority of importance on economics, mundane science, technology, political science, etc., etc. But have these been taught in relationship with rendering services to the Supreme Lord Krishna, then it would have become meaningful. But having no conceptual link with the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who is the supreme and the lone and the sole loyalistic friend of ours, when these subjects are taught, considering the self to be independent from Hari, the Supreme Lord, and these education and the system of education focus on how to make prosperity in various material fields without having any link with Hari, sitting in other words, conceiving for the material comfort and material sense enjoyment. So these education are really made to place the soul, the self, into the darkest region of the world, hell. The education, what should we call education? It will teach us the soul that you are basically a soul. You are superior to the material energy, but as because you are tatastha shakti, you are attracted, you have got both matter and spirit prone attitude, so you develop a feeling to enjoy, to establish your lordship over Krishna's external energy. So that is a false desire for you, because Krishna alone is the enjoyer. Ahamhi sarvajnanam bhuktacha prabhuvevacha. But because when the jiva develops the first desire, immediately the nearby maya captures that jiva. Nikadasa maya tatu jakpurya. Then jiva becomes prone to develop lot of illusory desire and danger, and according to the degree and nature of the desire of jiva and the karma person under the background of that desire, he is due to get a body made by the material nature. So this body the gross and the subtle. He got the subtle body comprising of mind, intelligence and ego, having a particular nature, and he got a body of the gross material elements appropriate to that nature of mind, intelligence and thought. So, in this way, since time immemorial, he was attracted by Maya, and because it is contrary to that real position, the jivas, regardless to who they are subjected to undergo suffering, tribulation and tribulation. But in this process, after traveling through 84 lakhs of species of life, when they get the human form, then they come to a higher level of consciousness to put the question, Athato Brahma Jikya. Bhavaji Maharaj explained like, Athato Brahma Jikya. Here after they meet Puri, who am I? Why am I afflicted by the three miseries? How I have come? Why I have come? Where I will go from here? And then this is a query concerning self-discovery. If this Sujata will talk, that would have become meaningful. And ultimately you should have brought the people to understand the supreme seer, the supreme master, the supreme personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna Sri Jagannath Swami, is the lone no using authority and lone well using friend of ours. So forgetting him, we have invited disastrous consequences for us. But he is so kind hearted, he has never left us. He remains with us as Paramatma. Kende bole aho Krishna ami tomar das, tomari chhadi amar bhala karo. Out of crying and crying, say, O Krishna, and you return us our brain. But placing you out of my sight, it is not possible, but illusory. I have invited all the time all the disastrous consequences. Then he surrendered himself, surrendered to Krishna, knowing fully well, realizing fully well, he is the only and sole well-wishing friend of ours. If this education would have been done in the glories of Krishna and souls, eternal relationship with him, that would have become meaningful. Otherwise, these are meant for self-destruction. When Hiranyakashipu had it, Hiranyakashipu was offended because he was living under a bodily construction of life. So much so, for trillions and trillions of so much so, that he has come down to the plane of having a body made by the nature, that is called the body of demon. Yesterday I was telling you in the class, when Srila Prabhupada was giving at a Prabhupada program at New York City, one of the disciples now who has left his class, he told me, first time he was present in the meeting, all of a sudden Prabhupada raised his hand and said, oh, he is a demon, he is human form sitting there. When they look at you, it is an invisible. So, those who are grossly, was engrossed with materialistic form, and if they feel somebody standing as a stumble block on their way to enjoy, he sees that demon. Enemy. He sees the enemy. When Prabhupada was in Germany, somebody says, Prabhupada will create social problems until and unless in Germany, because he is telling us not to have illicit sex, not to eat meat, fish, not to drink any alcohol, not to play them. Then why would you live? Because the vision of life
in a materialistic setup of society is made for self-centered. So whoever stands on the way saying that, Are Baba, this is really making a destruction, hear me. Like Paramatma used to say to the Jivatma, that mind your pain, please don't be attracted towards that food. It looks externally very nice, but inside full of poison. But Jivatma becomes so much intoxicated and addicted to taste the food. He couldn't hear the voice of his volition pain, and then by taking, he gets fresh. Paramatma, Jivatma, dui pakshi rupare hudaya rakhe. Paramatma kochi mora priya bandhu, se phala prati akarshit hoba niche bishwa phala. Bahare chakma dekha jauchi, kintu bhitare bhitare bishwa bhakti. Taku khaile mrityu shuni. Kintu jivatma ite abhilashi hoi jaichi je paramatma no katha ta kanare pashuchi. পরমাত্মার যদি কীর্তন কথা তাকে আনন্দ সে খাই দিতে মুক্তি পাবে ভয়ঙ্কর পছন্দ প্রহ্লাদ মহারাজ যেতে এসব কথা কহিলে এবং বিষ্ণুঙ্কর জয়গান কলে অসুর চেতনা চাইয়ে কি শৈল চেতনা মহ চেতনা সর্বকে চলু দেখি অসুর চেতনা পাইছি কহিলারে আমার অসুর জাতিরার শত্রু সে বিষ্ণুরাজ ये कौन पिला था इनकी पहला नहीं ये न करते हो और बात आवर रेस इज द रेस ऑफ डिमो एंड विष्णु नंबर वन इन मी ऑफ विष्णु या फिर उसके न पे भी वन विष्णु हिमसेल्फ कम टू आनी ही ले टेक्नोलॉजी द डिमोनिया का एक्टिविटी सो दैट they will be safe from doing further onslaught on their own flesh by indulging in all sinful activities. And with divine touch, their consciousness gets purified. But left to themselves, they think that they identify with the race. Demonia. Then the Hitler, Jati Vadar, they go to them. Among all the people, whites are the best. Among all the white, Aryans are the best. Among all the Aryans, the German Aryans are the best. So our symbol is Swastika. Symbol of them. Like the tendency of Hiranyakashipu identifying himself with the race. So much so that Hitler considered the Jews are his enemy of German race. They are living in Germany but maintaining underground relationship with the enemies of Germany. That's the Britishers, French, Russians, etc. And you should tell, you French are the low bum. We are born to be a Jew. You are only following your British leaders. So because Hitler could not see beyond any race, as Hiranyakashipu could not. Jomane bhayankara for asura chetana thanti, semane sharira jati ku nei sabu kan jemti Hitler. Hitler kahuthila sabu manusha ka madhyare gora mane hochanti sat. Gora manka madhyare arjya mane hochanti sat. Arjya mane hochanti jamane arjya hochanti. Se bedara swastika kena tangara kena mal dakhila. ସେ ଇହୁଦୀଙ୍କ ପ୍ରତି ବଡ଼ ବିଦ୍ୱେଷୀ ଥିଲା କହିଲା ଇହୁଦୀମାନଙ୍କ ପାଇଁ ଜର୍ମାନୀରେ ରହୁଛନ୍ କିନ୍ତୁ ଜର୍ମାନୀର ଶତ୍ରୁ ଇଂଲଣ୍ଡ ଫ୍ରାନ୍ସ ସେମାନଙ୍କ ସହିତ ବନ୍ଧୁତା କରୁ ଫଳରେ ସେଇ ରାଷ୍ଟ୍ରିଆଲ ବା ସେଇ ଜାତି ବୁଦ୍ଧି ପରିଚାଳିତ ହେଇ
সে 60 লক্ষ ইউজিন হত্যা করছে গ্যাস কোম্পানি, তার আশিষ্ট গোবর বিশ্বকে ধোঁয়া কর বাহু সে তারা সিঙ্গেলে গিয়ারি ইউজিন কিন্তু জীব মানুষ পুরা করেন দিয়ে তারা করিয়ে নয় under this construction applied of duality of vision our and their there are enemies he kills 6 million humans in gas chamber the justice and Goebbels had some expertise in talking lies when he was asked why the smoke is coming actually that is smoke born out of the burnt body of the Jews but he said no this is finished because of the production of research work so Hitler under bodily construction he was thinking we are German we are Aryan now Hiranyakashipu long back was considered we are demon Hitler jemdi kautila ame hocho Arya সেইভাবে বহু কাল পূর্বে হিরণ্যকশিপ কহুতা আমি হচ্ছে অসুর অসুর মান শত্রু হচ্ছে ভগবান বিষ্ণু সে যে তাঁর পরমিত্র সমস্ত না সে বুঝিবা অবস্থা না যেপরি বিষ্ণু কিছু বুঝিবা অবস্থা না এবং আমার শত্রু এই উপাসনা করি পুনে মোর কহি বিং মাইন্ডসম who is the chief of the demon he is present in our enemy Vishnu then he said what did he say strict order guard number be careful savadhan narada muni va paitra mana jemti mo po pakhe eta kharap kare ki bhabila bhalo bata se kharap hoi gala সে বলছে ওরা বড় সর্বমিত আজ লোকের উপরে সর্বর ভাই ভাই সর্বমিত সে বৈষ্ণবান বর্ষা মানুষ তা বুঝে দেলে তোমার সমস্ত মুন্ডমণ্ডি অজ্ঞান করে বুঝিলাম মুঁ বিরাট না খুশি তাহা তার লোক নাই বিরাট না খুশি বুঝলে তুই মাঝে কি কাটা বি ক্যাপুল অল মেকটা বলি না দিস ইজ দ্য কিং not only king not only emperor but monarch Hiranyakashipu who has conquered 14 planetary systems it is his order now he should strictly follow don't let Narada Muni or any such personality to associate with my song and the Vaishnavas they come in the guise of a karmi be careful of them if any of you deviate from my order you will be beheaded this is my strict order other they will spoil my child they feel by becoming Vaishnava the child will be এই ভাবনার মতবত কি সে কহিলা যে তুমি সতর্কত্ব ছদ্ম বেশি বর্তমান করে প্রভুপাদ ভাবাতে লেখা যে ভৌতিক জগতের জ্ঞাতরে বা অজ্ঞাতরে সমস্ত বিষ্ণু বা বৈষ্ণব বিষ্ণু যেমানে কৌছেন আমি বিষ্ণুঙ্কর উপাসনা করি সেমান যদি কুহযিব আজ শ্রীকৃষ্ণ জন্মাষ্টম তুম উপরে দায়িত্ব দিয়ে তুমি দায়িত্ব হঠাৎ সেদিন তা তাকে খবর আসিল কি যদি উপটেন ইঞ্জিনিয়ার বসিব কিছু তাকে ভোগরাগ লগাইব তার ভিড়টা আসি ফলে সে কোটি দিয়ে জন্মাষ্টম সে পাইব এ সুন্দর গোপাল প্রভু জন্মাষ্টমীর দায়িত্ব তোমার রহিলা মুঁ মরণ মরণ সমস্যায় পড়ি ସେ କେବେ ବିଷ୍ଣୁ ବାକ୍ୟକୁ ବିଶ୍ୱାସ କରିବନି ଯେ କର୍ମ ଅଧିକ ଯେ ଲୋଡ଼ନ୍ତି ଚୋର ସମାନ ଦଣ୍ଡ ଯାହା କର୍ମ ଯୁକ୍ତି ସେଠି ସେ କିନ୍ତୁ ବୈଷମ ବୋଲି ଦାବି କରୁଛି କିନ୍ତୁ ଉଚ୍ଚାରଣରେ କିନ୍ତୁ ଆଚରଣରେ ପ୍ରଧାନ ବିଷ୍ଣୁଗତ ଜନ୍ମାଷ୍ଟମୀଙ୍କ ଅଭାବରେ କହୁଛି କନସିଅସଲି ଆର୍ ଅନକନସିଅସଲି ଦି ଏଣ୍ଟାୟାର ପପୁଲେସନ ଅଫ୍ ଦି ମେଟେରିଆଲ ୱାର୍ଲ୍ଡ ଦେ ଆର୍ ହସ୍ପିଟାଲ ଟୁ ବିଷ୍ଣୁ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଭଗବାନ ଦୋ ଯୁ କ୍ଲେମ୍ ଟୁ ବି ଯୋଉ ଅସିପର ବିଷ୍ଣୁ ଲେଟ୍ ଡୁ ଦ ପ୍ରାକ୍ଟିକାଲ ସପୋଜ ସମ୍ବଡି ହାଜ୍ ବିନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟରେଷ୍ଟେଡ୍ ଅପନ୍ ଦି ରେସ୍ପନ୍ସିବିଲିଟି ଟୁ ନାଇସ୍ଲି ସେଲିବ୍ରେଟ୍ ଶ୍ରୀକୃଷ୍ଣ ଜନ୍ମାଷ୍ଟମୀ but on the day of celebration not a day before on the very day of celebration a news has come to me that Janmashtami has been observed yesterday by Snata Dharaj a public holiday Vishwa Vaisnava is not a public holiday superintending engineer is calling you give some bhoga under the table your bee will be passed you become a millionaire He is not considered that the saying of Bhagavata one who deserves to get whatever if he desires further he undergoes punishment like a thief or if he believes in Lord then he ought to believe the element of Lord and whatever he is due to get Lord will supply him Udbha Gita karma phale jati mo dev khai bada you need not ask voluntarily I will give you one what he has done in his previous life you not think that time he becomes addicted and intoxicated dreaming of the world so though claiming to be the worshipper of Vishnu in pronounced son but in action it is just contrary he say oh Sundar Gopal Prabhu I have a life and death call has come I should go you should observe that means this shows he doesn't have faith in the statement of Bhagavad one and the very day of celebration will be this is about those who claim to be worshipper of Vishnu and what to think of others there are things simply they don't recognize who Vishnu this is a myth father this four hours from how it is possible as any of you have any of you seen this something supposed where the people of modern science out on and on the third this is a carry the happy of lucky or she has one of them ଯେଉଁମାନେ ତାଙ୍କ ଭିତରେ ଜଡ଼ ଜଗତକୁ ଭୋଗ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ତୀବ୍ର ଅଭିଳା ପୋଷଣ କରନ୍ତି ସେମାନଙ୍କ କାନରେ ପଡ଼ିଯାଏ ଆରେ ପୁଣ୍ୟକର୍ମ ଫଳରେ ଦେବ ଲୋକରେ ଦେବସ୍ୱର ପାଇଁ ଜଡ଼ ଭୋଗଟା ବହୁ ପରିମାଣରେ ସେମାନେ କଠୋର ତପସ୍ୟା କରନ୍ତି ସ୍କୁଲ ପାଇଁ ପ୍ରଭୁପାଦ କହିଛନ୍ତି ଅସୁର ତପସ୍ୟା କରେ ଭକ୍ତ ବି ତପସ୍ୟା କରେ କିନ୍ତୁ ଭକ୍ତ ଯୋଉ ତପସ୍ୟା କରେ ସବୁ ଦିବ୍ୟମ ଭଗବାନଙ୍କୁ କଥା ଅସୁର ତପସ୍ୟା କରେ କ'ଣ ନା ମୁଁ ସମସ୍ତ ଶକ୍ତିର ଅଧିକାରୀ ହେଇ ଦେବ ଭୋଗ କରିବି ଦେବତା ମାନଙ୍କୁ ଚଢ଼ି ହା ଦି ଡିମନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦି ଡିଭୋଟି ବୋଥ୍ ଆର୍ ଏନଗେଜ୍ in penances and meditation. Prabhupada has classified the penance and meditation performed by the devotee is called tapo divyam. It takes them to the state of trance. But the penance and meditation performed by the demon is to gain inconceivable potency so that
they'll become invisible and conquer everyone.
That attitude, that nature is there in the demon. Se manasikata se prakriti asura sarva. Purana ra banana anusare bibhinna rakam ra vaivaharika sambandha thaka. Manushya lokaram devalokare veda mantra sahita agni ku sakshi rakhi. Om agni ile bhagavan agni ko sakshi rakhi.
গন্ধর্ব লোকরে খালি মারা অগর্ব রয়েছে তুমি অসুর মানুষ না এক কথা তুমি বাহারি
না কোন না বুঝলা সেই যে ভাবটা
অসুর স্বর অসুর মনে যেটা কথা বলছি আসপদিন ডেসক্রিপশন পুরাণ রেফার টু ম্যারেজ
দি ম্যারেজ সেরিমনি দ্যাট এক্সপ্রেস বোট ইন হিউম্যান প্ল্যানেট অ্যান্ড ইন দি planet of the demigods.
Are the recitation of the hymn of Veda making the Lord in form of Agni, Om Agni, the works of Veda, are witnessed. They married for long time.
In Gandharva Loka, simply the excessively beautiful look boy and girl, they exchange the garland and the marriage. But in Asura Loka, how? Because the attitude in that body, the nature of that body is like that because of the karma.
Hey, you look beautiful, I want to marry you.
He says, no, 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 I am married.
What?
No, no, come. And by force. This is, so one who does this kind of thing, their activities cause serious problems. In the peaceful governance of the universe, human evil is duskarmare lipta, tankar se kriya kala, vishwa parichalanare, ghor vibhrata srishti hue. Sentai swayam bhagavan asanti, tankathar avatar gana asanti, se avatar upare asi, emananku dhvansa kara. That's why swayam bhagavan, Krishna, from Krishna comes different incarnation and kills the demons in order to re-establish the order of the universe and re-establish dharma. That gives opportunity for the soul to be lifted. In Asura Manavara Kama Pratikya Hale,
Na Sri Ametra Lautru Devata Pagatamana Sabu Dari Ki Jari Pulta Hale, You would kya Sri Hale, Amma Sabu Sukta Bhangala.
Na Sri Vishwara Vishnu, that's the Vishnu Dhamma Pratikya.
But these boys, what we think on the other hand?
We have been enjoying this universe like anything, all this planetary system like Ravana has entered into Naskaloka.
He said, I, there's my Ada. You prisoners are set free. Hey, Jamaraj, you can't do anything. If you say, come, I'm prepared to fight you.
So, all the prisoners are very happy.
So, when this kind of disorder takes place, discipline is broken in the process of governance of the universe, then the Supreme Lord either from himself or from him comes his avatar to kill the demons and to re-establish the order and to establish them. Then what kind of reaction it causes to the demons?
Oh, we have been invisible so far, we have been enjoying like anything. But who is this guy? Who is this personality? Stand as a stumbling block on our path.
So there he showed, he's called
Vishnu. Oh, Vishnu! So he is our enemy.
That is how the demon is a demonic intelligence, self-destructive intelligence. Here to realize Vishnu is our holy sin, Lord holy sin, Supreme holy sin, thank you.
Hey, Bully Gavare! Asturi ka chatanara bhasabhati hui, Asturi ka manana chatanara bhasabhati hui, Asura mane Bhagavan je tanka parama mangala ka ki mandhu, tanku duskruti tu adhika duskruti kari kuni, Bully Gavare tauka udhar kari tanku rakhya kuchan di, ebam dhamma kumasa sthapana kati mehita bhuji parantu. ପକ୍ଷାନ୍ତରେ ସେ କ'ଣ କରୁଛି ନା ରେ ଆମେ ଯୋଉ ଉପଭୋଗ କରୁଛୁ ଇଏ ହେଉଛି ବିରୋଧତା ପାଇଁ ଇଏ ଆମ ଶତ୍ରୁ ଆମ ପୁଅର ଶତ୍ରୁ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ହିରଣ୍ୟକଶିପୁ କ'ଣ ଥିଲା ନା ଜାଣିଥିଲା ଯେ ତାର ଭାଷା ହିରଣ୍ୟାକ୍ଷ ଭଗବାନ ଶ୍ରୀ ବିଷ୍ଣୁଙ୍କର ବରାହ ଅବତାର ଦ୍ୱାରା ହତ ହୋଇଥିଲା ଶରୀର ଚେତନା ଥିବାରୁ ସେ କେରା ମୋ ଭାଇକୁ ସେ ହତ୍ୟା କରିଛି ମୁଁ ଛାଡ଼ିବି ଛାଡ଼ିବିନି ଯେ କିନ୍ତୁ ମୁଁ ତ ପାରିବିନି କ'ଣ କରିବି ନା କଠୋର ତପସ୍ୟା ବ୍ରହ୍ମାଙ୍କ ଗାଁରେ ଏଭଳି ତପସ୍ୟା ଅତୀତରେ କେହି କରିନଥିଲେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ କୋଉଠି କେହି କରୁନଥିବା ଭବିଷ୍ୟତରେ କି କରିଥିଲେ ଶରୀରଂ ବା ପାତରେ ମନ୍ତ୍ରଂ ବା ପାଦରେ ଶରୀରଂ ବା হ্যান্ডস না কমছে দুটার মধ্যে, যেমনি আমার ফিঙ্গার এটি ঘুরে ভারতীয় আছে তারপরে কমিউনিটি হল, কমিউনিটি হলে কৃষ্ণ কথা কীর্তনের ব্যবস্থা হল, বাহারে খুব পাখি ছিল আমাদের কম পাখি ছিল না খ্রিস্টিয়ান মানে মা চাষ করছেন এটি সে হিন্দু ধর্মকে খেয়ে দেবে এটি যেমনি খ্রিস্টিয়ান সবগুলাই বক্তমান কথা I remember once in the company of our eternal spiritual Mahasila Guruji, we had been in a place called Andorra, which is like the city state of Singapore, that is located in between Spain and France. Lot of Gujarati people are there. So the devotees made arrangements, they have a community center. That program has been made for users to speak. Then all of a sudden, we had very strong noise. So we came out quietly noise. They said, people are in mass. That nothing, except in Christianity, nothing can be spread here. Stop this program. So man doesn't know. We are talking of a religion that is beyond the limitation of the effort of the soul and the soul. In this kind of problem, Prabhupada did a question. America was a deep program on body. America is what is it? You have to go to the world. So, you have to go to the world. You have to go পিতা মাতার ব্রত হয়েছে পিতা মাতার ভাই ধনী তথা ব্রত প্রেমিত সেখানে তাকে বহু ভয়ঙ্কর কথিত সেখানে এরা কোণ আছে ভাত আছে কলে সেমানে সেটি কম্পানি দ্বীপ প্রোগ্রাম মানে গোটে গুন্ডা মানুষ আর সেটিয়া গুন্ডামে এটি গুন্ডামে প্রয়োজন সেটি প্রতিদিন কথা কথাকে খেয়ে ମୋ ମନେଛି ଦୁଇଅର ସବୁବେଳେ ଆମେ ଯାଇଥିଲୁ ସାତ ଜଣ ଲାଇଫ୍ ହେବା ଆଠ ରାମ ପ୍ରଭୁ ମୁହୂର୍ତ୍ତ କେଜଣ ଯୁବକ ବରା ଯୁବକ ତାଙ୍କ କଳା ଦେଖିଥିଲେ ଭୁଲ କିଛି ମାନେ ଭୂତଳ ମାଟି ତଳ ଯାଇ ତା ଭିତରେ ପଶିକି ଗୋଟେ ୟାକୁ କହିଲେ ଗୋଟେ ପାଞ୍ଚଜଣ ଗଳିଲା ସେଟା କ'ଣ ସୁଖ ଜଣେକି ତାର ସବୁ ଲୁଚେଇ ଦିଅ ଲୁଚେଇ ଦିଅ ଆତ୍ମାରାମ ମୋ ପାଖେ ଆସି କହୁଛି ଆପଣ କ'ଣ ମୋ ପାଖକୁ ମାରି ଆସୁଛି ମୁଁ ଭୂତ ପକେଇ ମାରି ଭୂତ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ୟ ପାଇଲି ଭୂତ ପାଖକୁ ମାରିଲି ନା ଆପଣ ମାରି ଆସୁଛନ୍ତି ଆପଣ କ୍ରିକେଟ ଦେଖାଉଛି ସେ ଦେଖନ୍ତୁ ମୋ ପାଖ ଦୁଇଟା ବନ୍ଧୁ କରୁଛି ଆପଣ ଏମିତି କ'ଣ କରୁଛନ୍ତି ନା ଏମିତି କ'ଣ କରୁଛନ୍ତି କହିକି ସେ ମୁହଁଟା ଏପଟେ ଲୁଚେଇ ହେଲା ମୁଁ ଆସି କମିଟି କରିପାରିବ ଆପଣ ଏମିତି ଆସିଲେ ଅନୁଛନ୍ତି ଆମର ସେ ଜାଣୁନାହାନ୍ତି ତାପରେ ପୋଲିସ ପୋଲିସ ପହଞ୍ଚିଲେ ନମ୍ବର ସେଇଭଳି ଗୁଣ୍ଡା ଗୁଡ଼ିକୁ ନେଇକରି ସେମାନେ କରିଥିଲେ ଗୋଟେ ଡି ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ଡି ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ କ'ଣ ନା ଇଏ କୃଷ୍ଣ ଚେତନାରେ ଧରନ୍ତି ଯେଉଁଟେ ଜଣ ତାଙ୍କ ବାପାଙ୍କ ନିଜ ଯେଉଁ ସେ ଜଣେ ଠିକ ଅଛି ତମେ ହେଉଛି ଶୁଦ୍ଧ ଚରିତ୍ର ସମ୍ପନ୍ନ ତେଣୁ ତାକୁ ରେଟ୍ କର ତାକୁ ଦେଖିଲି ସେ ଧର୍ମ କଟିଗଲା ଏତେ ଚାଲିଲା ଆମ ଆମେ ଯେଉଁ ପୁରୁଷ ପିଲାଟେ ତାକୁ ଜବତ ଗମାଂସ ଦେଖିଲି ଯିବା ପରେ ମାଛ ମାଂସ ଆମେ ଦେଖାଇଦେଲି ସେଥିପାଇଁ କୋଟି ଉଠାନ୍ତି ଡି ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ଅଫ୍ ମିନ୍ ଟୁ ମେକ୍ ମନି ଟୁ ପେ ମନି ଟୁ ଦି ଗୋଲିଗାମ୍ ଫ୍ୟାନ୍ ଗୁଣ୍ଡା ଫ୍ରମ୍ ଦି ସି ଦି ଇମୋନ୍ସ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଗ୍ୟାସ୍ ବିକମ୍ ଡି ଭୋଟ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ୍ୟାଟ୍ ପ୍ୟାରେଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ନଟ୍ like it. So they deployed the gundas to rape their own daughter. And subsequent time though the dharma is lost, you come back. With their sons, they force him to take deep. Okay. It is over. That is some deep program. Tenubari, Eiju Manosikata
did not refer to body, this refers to manasika. It has sarjaku lakshatranya manasika. To the aptitude. And kete uda sarjachi, jyothire e aptitude da manasika ki prakriti bata. And there are some forms of life, some specific of life, where this kind of hostile attitude against soul, against the supreme soul, and the soul, is natural to that body. Like Karyadharma. Jepariki, Karyadharma is Madhare, Sarkvaras Kaya. Gaurade Kalu Adhikari Sabhava Chhadvi Kipari. ये भगवान को समझते गरुड़ का अधिकारी करे तुम स्वभाव छाड़ी की पड़ी भागवत 10th कैंटो ओ लॉर्ड यू मेक मी द पजेसर ऑफ द ड्रेडफुल पॉइजन सो हाउ कैन आई गिव अप माय नेचर मो मन से तर टूरिज्म रे चक्री को थले हमें जोशीपुर जाई तो गोटा कुंभीर प्रजनन केंद्र कुंभीर चरण पास कुंभीर सरसर पाइथन केति जीवा को केते कदर कर तमे गले तो पाद भूल जाई कि कारे पोको पोको कुंभीर प्रास कौन हो मनुष्य के दर्शन से कुंभीर केति पाइन ओटे कोन औषध पुत्र पे नाली पानी वाला तातर जानी तमे पाद का भूल भी ता नाली पानी नाकिवो ते जाने मते कौन तब पर ले ता पर तो नहीं जीवा एड़ी कड़ी कुंड जगदीश पंडित को जो कुंड लागे से तो ये कौन एम जेंदे कुंड पे ଗୋଟିଏ ପଟେ ବାରଟା ଖଣ୍ଡେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ବାରଟା ଖଣ୍ଡେ କୁନି କୁନି କୁମ୍ଭୀର ଆଖି ଫିଟିନି ବୋଧେ ଦିନେ ଦିନେ ଜନ୍ମ ହୋଇଥିଲେ କିନ୍ତୁ ତାଙ୍କ ସ୍ୱରଟା ସେହିପରି ତମେ ତାଙ୍କ ପାଖକୁ ଗଲା ସଚେତନ ଦେଇଦେଲେ ସ୍ୱର ପାଇଛି ପ୍ଲେସ୍ ହ୍ୱେର୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଟେକ୍ସ ଆଡିକ୍ୟୁଏଟ୍ କେୟାର୍ ଟୁ ବ୍ରିଙ୍ଗ୍ ଅପ୍ କ୍ରୋକୋଡାଇଲ୍ And there's so much care they take of the crocodile, more than human. If you want to be the site, first there's some red colored water, antiseptic water. Then over there, there is some, like, you know, spiral binding, that sort of things are there. So you have to push your feet. One has to just, you satisfy, okay, now you have feet enough to go. Other insects may go with you. So once you go, you find about 10-12 ponds this side and another 10-12 ponds this side. And the middle has a narrow path. Maybe those crocodiles were born down there very big or 1-2 days before. But if you go to them, they'll say, because that is the nature of that body. And because of their activities, because of their attitude, they got that body. So similarly, the demon body is aggressive by nature. Sirakam asurasarata hoti, ota akramanakari sarata. Saman akramanakari manasarita paita. Tenukari hiranyakashibu, tankara kustra asurasarata paita lemana, tar hitabakya, ta kanyale padla me. Karan sima vila, mutirata vila nashtra karde vila. ଏପରିକି ସଚୀ ମାତା ହୃଦୟ ଅମର କରିଦେଇଛି ଭଗବାନଙ୍କୁ ଶ୍ରୀକୃଷ୍ଣ ଚୈତନ୍ୟ ମହାପ୍ରଭୁଙ୍କୁ ସତୀ ନନ୍ଦନ ବୋଲି ଲାଗିଦେବ ଭାରି ଖୁସି ଲାଗେ କାରଣ ମା ସହିତ ଭଲ ପା କିନ୍ତୁ ସଚୀ ମାତା ଅଦ୍ୱୈତ ଆଚାର୍ଯ୍ୟ ପ୍ରଭୁ ଯିଏ ମହାବିଷ୍ଣୁ ଅବତାର ତାଙ୍କ ଉପରେ ଦିନେ ଦୁଃଖ ହେଲେ ତାଙ୍କ ନିହାଁ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ବଡ଼ ଭାଇ ବିଶ୍ୱରୂପଙ୍କୁ କହିଲେ କଲ୍ୟାଣ ହେଇଗଲେ ବୈରାଗୀ ହେଇଗଲେ ବୁଝିଲୁ ବୈରାଗୀ ହେଇଗଲେ ସେ ଭାବେ ଯିଏ ଆସିଛି ବୋଧେ ମୋର ନିମାଇଙ୍କୁ ବି ବୈରାଗୀ କରିଦେବ ଫଳରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ସେ ତାଙ୍କୁ କିଛି କହିଲେ ମହାପ୍ରଭୁ ସତୀ ମାତା କହିଲା ମା ତୁମେ କ୍ଷମା ମାଗ ଅଯୋଧ୍ୟ ପ୍ରଭୁ ତୁମକୁ କ୍ଷମା ଦେଲା ପରେ କାହିଁକି ନା ସେ ଆତ୍ମକଲ୍ୟାଣର ପଥ ଦେଖିଛି ଆପଣଙ୍କୁ ଟିକେ ଗର୍ବ ହେବା କଥା ଏତେ ମହିଷୀ ମୁଁ ରାଖନ୍ତୁ ଆପଣ ପ୍ରତିକ୍ରିୟା କଥା ଏହି ଗୌରଲୀଳା ଗୁରୁଦେବ ସୂତ୍ରେ ଦୁଇ ଆଡ୍ରେସ୍ ମହାପ୍ରଭୁ ସତ୍ୟନନ୍ଦନ ମହାପ୍ରଭୁ But one Sati Mata, not half, but she was a bit suspicious about Aditya Chandra. She thought for him, his first son, Vishwarupam, left one. So when Aditya Chandra Prabhu comes again, he said, he might have come to take my Nimayana. So he prattled you, why you are coming so much? He just said, you should go to you. Your age meant to put something like that. But Mahaprabhu children stopped talking to his beloved mother. He said, oh mother, so long as you not excused by other Sajya Prabhu. So, Sajya not excused him. ମହାପ୍ରଭୁ କଥାବାର୍ତ୍ତା କ'ଣ କରିବେ ସିନେମାର ବୈଷ୍ଣବ ମୁଖ୍ୟ କିନ୍ତୁ ଗୋଟେ ଅସୁର କେତେ ବ୍ୟକ୍ତି ଲେଖିପାରିବ ଏବେ ପ୍ରଭୁପାତ ଦେଖିଛନ୍ତି କେହି ବହୁତ ଖୁସି ତାଙ୍କୁ ପସନ୍ଦ ତମେ ବର୍ତ୍ତମାନ ଯେଉଁଠି କେତେ ଭୌତିକ ଉନ୍ନତି ଯେଉଁଟାକି ପ୍ରବଞ୍ଚ ଯୋଗୀମାନଙ୍କର ଶକ୍ତି ଅଛି ତମେ ଆମେ କ୍ୟାନ୍ସର ରୋଗରେ ପଡ଼ୁଛୁ ମେଡିକାଲ ଏକ୍ସପ୍ରେସ ଯାହା ହେଲାଣି ଗୋଟେ ଗରିବ ଲୋକ ଚିନ୍ତା କରିଥିଲେ ଧନୀ ଅଧିକ ଧନୀ ହେଉଛି ଗରିବ ଅଧିକ ଡାକ୍ତର ଭଲ ଡାକ୍ତର ଗଲା ପରେ ଫି ଯାକ ରେଜିଷ୍ଟ୍ରେସନ ଫି 500 ଟଙ୍କା ତାପରେ ଏଇଟା ତୁମକୁ ସାକ୍ଷାତ ଆଗ ଟଙ୍କା ଔଷଧ ପୌଷଧ ସରିଲା ପରେ ଲକ୍ଷେ ଟଙ୍କା କେଜଣ ଲୋକ ଦେଇପାରିବେ ଦରିଦ୍ର ଏବଂ ଧନୀ ଲୋକଙ୍କ ମଧ୍ୟରେ ତାରତମ୍ୟ ବଢ଼ୁଛି ଠିକ ସେହିପରି ଯିଏ ଭକ୍ତି ରାଜ୍ୟକୁ ଆସିଲା ସେ ନିଶ୍ଚିନ୍ତନ ହୋଇଯିବ କିନ୍ତୁ ଭଗବାନ ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ଓଁ ନମଃ କିଞ୍ଚନ ବିଚାର ସେ ନିଶ୍ଚିଞ୍ଜନ ହେବାରେ ତା ଗୋଟେ ସୁଯୋଗ ମିଳେ ସୁଦୃଢ ଭୟ କିନ୍ତୁ ସେ ଯେଉଁ ଦେଖେ ସେ ଔଷଧ କିଣିପାରୁନି ସେତେବେଳେ ତାର ସହକର୍ମୀ ଗୁଡ଼ା ତାର ତମେ ଦେଖିଲି ଭଗବାନ ଭକ୍ତ ପାଇଲି ଯେ ଖାଣିଛ କିନ୍ତୁ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ Reach an American minister, if you go to a good hospital, ask you to give 500 rupees or something, then you can talk, we have our experience with our devotees. Lakhs and lakhs of rupees have been spent. So you have to get, then the good doctor will come in, good money. The poor people cannot afford to sing. But those who are once rich, but join the path of devotion. They will come on the poor because their parents don't like them to come to this. Like our Nanda Vishwari Dharat by his parents. His parents are saying, what? You have this supreme Brahmin, Satyabhadi Brahmin. We have our Pura Guru. Living of a house or life, if you don't go, I'll give you lots. If you go, I'll make you out of home. Because who will give Pindadan? You are the only son. So Mangal Kishore explained,
am talking something beyond this level of ignorance. Karana, Mudhi Paramatma Unnatikari Thayla, Kishapta Pulsa Thayla. Because one Mokte Kosha Pulsa. No Mohapra Yavadush. Om Namo Sinjana Mita. Setelah jalan beri berusaha, tak susah nak kerja begini. Bisnu alamana pada pilot ye, tahu tak tahu? Karena itu naik ke jagat, maya seperti jalan. Padma Purana berbuat apa? Ida Narayan Mara juga berbuat apa? Padma Purana. Dua bond buat dia. Si paras paras bau ganis tak. घड़ी मोहन देखिले के काकू मनसे रही पा गोटे बंधु के भक्त भगवान को विश्वास करे आ गोटे बंधु के ना वो भगवान के देखि एवं जे समान कर संस्कार होते जिन आनंद करते सही कर ये गोटे उच्च पद रे एक चाकरी करे जे नास्तिक आरा बंधु की कौन कौन सर रखा करे भजन व करके ସେ ରବିବାର ପଡ଼ିଲା ସେ ପଦସ୍ଥ କର୍ମଚାରୀ ତାର ଛୁଟି ଥିଲା ସେତିକିବେଳେ ଜଣେ ସାଧୁ ଆସି ଭାଗବତ ପାରାୟଣ କରୁଛି ଭକ୍ତ ବନ୍ଧୁଟି କହିଲା ହେ ପ୍ରିୟ ବନ୍ଧୁ ସାଧୁ ମୋତେ କୃଷ୍ଣ ମାତ୍ର କି ସୁଯୋଗ ମାନବେଶ୍ୱର କି ଦୁର୍ଲଭ ତାକୁ ଆହୁରି ଦୁର୍ଲଭତର ହେଉଛି साधु संग कृष्ण भक्त इधर भक्त साधु भगवत पारायण करते हैं आपको क्या सागर जी का जा रहा है भागवत मुखड़े इधर मुखड़ा के कौन अपने भाव का ये बना दोनों मंदिर पहले जितने दिन आमर सिक्की बहुत दिन आज काम करी सिक्की उधर आपको बस का अति सुंदर रूप जीने मीता में मुसीबत ना बचती तू भागो तो मुझे एक जगह रात्रि सारा तक बोलो करी पकार को जान दे मौदो बोलते भी खंगल नहीं ये सुन लगे भक्त बंधु आते हैं भागो आपको ना सुनने पे निवाला तुझे कोई चीज पर ये रात्रि सारा भागो सबान कर देगी बड़े स्कीम में आनंद वस्त्र मंदिर रहते हैं ये राशि सारा तो उपजी को बहुत बड़ी मिली सितार पैसा के काम तथा से कुछ कल के सरकार लगे थे दो बंदों आते हैं भागवत सरकार के संबंध में दूसरा नाम पुनी हम बाबा का है क्या चीज आखिर यार जो भक्त बंदों जलते हैं ये देखी पर नहीं जाना पादर है वो तो इतने बड़ा एक्चुअल न पच्ची पच्ची में रखते हैं ये कादो पक्के में बड़ा कष्ट है आज ये फिर खोजी का भी जाइए ताकि मुझे राज्य करने के लिए खोजी खोजी अपन नाम को आराम अज्ञान को मुझे लक्षण नहीं दिया लक्षण कहाँ पूर्व ना अपन का पूर्व पुरुष का उनका सही था कितने वर्ष का राज्य का विवाह वाली का कंपोस्ट नहीं विचार पति अपन ततके राई आपन फुटबॉल जो लेना कि आपन तो लोग से तो मैं आपन का भी तीन दिन कुछ भी पाई नहीं आउ समझ कुछ भी ना पाई कि आपन उसे तो विदेश का सारे दूध पे और लगाना नहीं चलो ये लोग से कहाँ से चले तो बस लोग से कहाँ ना बदन कुछ भी हो दिया कितना क्या था बातें वो भाई जितना देखा दिखे जब किरे घोड़ ताकत आप नहीं हो, न देखिए लो, अगर तू ऐसे मुंह लक्ष्य डालो, तो था ये वक्त वक्त में तो ममता परिवर्तन है, निजाम ज्योति तरफ करने, किन्हें ऊपर जाने ज्योति से भी दिखता है, तो ज्योति से जाने, बर्तम ज्योति से तांगा गाना ना बड़ा बड़ा, तो क्यों ना पक्की जाना मनोमित नहीं, दुर्गा का तां इतना समझ लिया कि ये बात तो घर ले इसके बाद ପ୍ରଥମେ ନିଜେ ସାକ୍ଷ୍ୟ ପକେଇବା ଠିକ କହିଲା ସେ ତମେ ଏମିତି ନୁହଁ ଆରେ ତମେ ତ ବହୁତ କଷ୍ଟ ହଁ ତମ କାଳ ଛପ ତମେ ମରିଯିବା କଥା କାଳ ଛପ ଦଂଶନ ତମର ମଞ୍ଚିକି ମୁଁ ପକଷ୍ଟ କଣ ତମେ କରୁଥିଲ କି ନା କି ଆମେ ଭାଗବତ କରୁଥିଲ ନା ଭାଗବତ ତମ ଫଳରେ ତମ କାଳ ଛପ ଯୋଗ କରୁଥିଲ ନା ତମେ ନିଶ୍ଚିତ ମୃତ୍ୟୁ ଯୋଗ ଥିଲା ତାପରେ ତ ଇଏ ଯେମିତି ଆସିଲା ହେ ହତଭାଗ ତୁ କାଲି ଦେଶର ରାଜା ହେଇଥାନ୍ତ ତୁ ଲକ୍ଷ ଟଙ୍କା ଧରି ବଞ୍ଚୁଛୁ ତୁ କାଲି କଣ କରୁଛୁ ନାଇଁ ଗାଁ ସେଇ ପାଖରେ କିନ୍ତୁ ମାୟା ଦେଖୁଛୁ ତୋର ଅଲଗା ଦେର୍ ଆର୍ ଟୁ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ନୋ ମି ୱାନ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ବିଗ୍ ଗଭର୍ଣ୍ଣମେଣ୍ଟ ଏମ୍ପ୍ଲୋଇ ଅଦର୍ ନିଜେ ପୁଅର୍ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡ ମ୍ୟାନେଜ୍ ଟୁ ମେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ ସମ୍ ହାଉ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଲ୍ ଏନ୍ଗେଜ୍ ଇନ୍ ଡିଭୋର୍ସ once on Sunday they met each other they gathered the information and sadhu has come to see Bharati Maharaj so this is Padma Prana Mantra this is Maya Gata Jivan what the Maya is showing on this subject that is the Pailu said by Aita Hoshi what a hostile world Bhagavad Vidvishi Jala Vanshi Jala କିନ୍ତୁ ଏ ଜଗତରେ ଏ ଜଗତର ସ୍ୱରୂପ କଥା ବୁଝି ଯେଉଁମାନେ ବିରକ୍ତ ହୋଇ ଭାଗ୍ୟ ସହିତ ଭଗବାନଙ୍କ ରୂପାନ୍ତରଣ କରି ଏକମାତ୍ର ଜାଣିଲି ଯେ ହରି ହିଁ ଆମର ସଂସିଦ୍ଧି ହରିକୁ ହିଁ ଆମର ରକ୍ଷା ପ୍ରଧାନ ପ୍ରାଣ ପ୍ରାଣଦାତା ଜୀବନଦାତା ପରମ ସେମାନେ କୌଣସି ପରିସ୍ଥିତିରେ ବିଚଳିତ ଏବଂ ସିଦ୍ଧ ହରିଭକ୍ତମାନଙ୍କର ସଙ୍ଗ ଲାଭ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ଜାତୀୟ ଆଶ୍ରୟ ଲୟା ଭୋଜେ ତାକେ କୃଷ୍ଣ ମାନନ୍ତେ ଯେ ଆ ସବେ ମରେ ଅସାର କୃଷ୍ଣ ସାଙ୍ଗୁପରେ ଗୁରୁଙ୍କ ଦର୍ଶନକୁ ତାର ସ୍ଥାୟୀ କରିନାହାନ୍ତି ଏବଂ ସେ ଉତ୍ସାହ ଅଜ୍ଞାତ ନିଶ୍ଚୟ ସରଳତା ଐଚାନ୍ଦ୍ରିକତା ଦୁଃଖତା ଏଇ ଛଅଟାକୁ ପାଖରେ ଦେଇ ଭକ୍ତିଭାବେ ଉନ୍ନତି କରି ଜୀବନକୁ ସାର୍ଥକ ତେଣୁ ଆଜିର ଏ ଅବସରରେ ଶ୍ରୀ ହରିଗୁରୁ ଭକ୍ତଙ୍କ ଚରଣାରବିନ୍ଦ ଶ୍ରୀ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥ ସୁଭଦ୍ରା ସୁଦର୍ଶନ ଶ୍ରୀ ମହାଭାରତ ଶ୍ରୀ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀ ସରସ୍ୱତୀ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀ ସରସ୍ୱତୀ ବିନନ୍ଦିତ ଭଗବାନ ଶ୍ରୀ ମହାଭାରତ ଶ୍ରୀ ଶ୍ରୀ ଦ୍ୱାଦଶ ଭୋଗେଇ ଗୌରାଙ୍ଗ ମହାପୁର ଶ୍ରୀ ଗିରିରାଜ ମହାରାଜ ଅଚିନ୍ତ ଦର୍ଶନ ପରମକୃଷ୍ଣନନ୍ଦ ବିଲାସ ଗୋପୀ ବିଲାସ ଭଗବାନ ଶ୍ରୀ ମଦନ ଗୋପାଳ ପରମ କୃଷ୍ଣ ଶ୍ରୀ କୃଷ୍ଣ ପ୍ରେମ ଭକ୍ତି ଜଗାଣି ଗୁଣ୍ଡେଗୁଣ୍ଡ ଭକ୍ତି ଶ୍ରୀ ନାରାୟଣ ଶ୍ରେଷ୍ଠ ପରମ ଦର୍ଶନ ଠାକୁର ଶ୍ରୀ ଶିବୈ ସମ୍ଭୁଜୀ ଶ୍ରୀ ଦୁଇ ପରମାରେ ପରମ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥ କୃଷ୍ଣ ଗୋପାଳ ଗୋବିନ୍ଦ ଗୌରାଙ୍ଗ ଶ୍ରେଷ୍ଠ ପରମ ମହାଭାଗବତ ଶ୍ରୀ ଗୁରୁ ଶ୍ରୀ ଗୋପାଳ ସତ୍ୟ ଗୁରୁଦେ ସତ୍ୟ ପ୍ରଭୁତା ଅଚିନ୍ତନ ସର୍ବପୂର୍ଣ୍ଣ ପରମ ଶ୍ରୀ ରାଧା ଗୋପୀନାଥ ରାଧା ବିନୋଦରେ ରାଧା ଶ୍ୟାମ ସୁନ୍ଦର ରାଧା ବିଜୟ ରାଧା ସୁନ୍ଦର ଶିଶୁ ଜଗନ୍ନାଥ ବଳଦେବ ସୁରକ୍ଷା ଶିଶୁ ନାଥ ଗୋପାଳ ଗୋପାଳ ସିଂହଦେବ ଆଦିମୀ ସିଂହଦେବ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମୀ ସିଂହଦେବ ଗୌରମ ଚାନ୍ଦ ଶ୍ରୀରାମ ଦୀର୍ଘ ସାରଳା ଚିନ୍ନାଥ ମହାରଥ ସମସ୍ତ ଦର୍ଶନ ପରମ ଭଗବତ ମହାଜନ ନାରଦୀ ପରମ ଆମର ଅତ୍ୟନ୍ତିକ ଆତ୍ମ ସେମାନେ ସେମାନଙ୍କ ଶିବ ସମାଜ ଆମମାନଙ୍କର ଅପରାଧ କ୍ଷମା କରି ଆମ ଅନ୍ତରଣରେ ଓ ଅନାଧିକାର ଆତ୍ମଜନ୍ତି ଭୌତିକ ଅବହେଳା ଆସକ୍ତି ଏବଂ ଜନତା ଆବର୍ଜନା ସମତୁଲ ରୂପେ ଅଭିଭୂତ ଭସ୍ମୀଭୂତ ବିଜୀବିତ କରି ସେମାନଙ୍କ ପ୍ରେରଣା ସେମାନଙ୍କ ପରମ
परंपरा अनंत